very proud of herself. She looks very proud of herself. So we're going to toss her a slightly larger fish. She also gets herring. A little bit bigger than the capelin, but even a herring's going to disappear in one go. So there's your herring whenever you are ready. Rosie is definitely ready for it. And she'll probably come off of her fish because Rosie is known for playing with her food. She's that feline. But even Rosie does swallow all of her fish whole. Hey, Rosie girls, we are still down here, kiddos. We're going to get her back and we're going to try to automate her next. So I'm going to get Rosie in the water, get her set up and ready to go. And all I need you to do when I'm ready is you're going to put Rosie girl right here, kids. You're going to put your right hand out and come up like this. When I say go, go like that. Bring it really fast. Perfect. Let me get Rosie back.